A local state lawmaker says he'll introduce a plan to prevent tolling on I-465. Republican State Senator Mike Delph sending out a series of tweets today, including this one, calling any such tolls unfair to his constituents and criticizing the idea as, quote, double taxation after the gas tax increase recently enacted. INDOT now looking at the idea of putting tolls on interstates, including I-465 and most of I-65 and I-70 across the state. No final decisions have been made.